Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you the exact puzzle questions which appeared in Infosys System Engineer exam, 11th October, 4th PM. Yeah, so this is the first one. The star problem is one of the most famous puzzle questions appeared in 2025. So basically, they'll give you 1 and 2 stars and you have to predict the number appearing in the middle of the third star. So if you look at the stars, let us start from the first star. The numbers are pretty small, that is single digit number. And the answer is also single digit number, that is in the middle. So you can solve this question just by doing addition and subtraction. So one of the methods I learned was just make two triangles. So let this be the first triangle. And let this be the second triangle. Now just add the numbers in the triangle and subtract each of them. So in the red triangle, the numbers are 5, 4 and 6. Then subtract them with the yellow triangle, that is 2 plus 3 plus 7. So you'll get 3 as the answer. So if you are not okay with the first method, I'll show you the another method. Just pick one number and start doing subtraction and addition alternatively, that is do 5 minus 3, then 3 plus 4, then again 4 minus 7, then again you do addition and subtraction. So I'll show you, you can do it like 5 minus 3 plus 4 minus 7 plus 6 minus 2. So you should just do subtraction and addition alternatively. Let's check the answer. This will be 2 minus 3 and plus 4. So this will be 3. Proceed with the same approach for the second star as well. So this is the second star, as they have given the answer in the middle. Just follow the same approach. Just to verify that you will get the answer and this is the proper approach, I'll start off with this number. So let's write 1 minus 2 plus 4 minus 3 plus 8 and minus 6. So again, I'll solve 2 numbers at a time. So these 2 will be minus 1, these 2 will be plus 1, and these 2 will be plus 2. So the final answer will be 2. So you can say that the approach yields at the correct result. So you can follow the same approach for this given star also. So I'll solve and show you how we'll get the answer. Yeah, so for the third star, let me follow the same step I did for the two stars. I'll begin with this number. So let's write 7 minus 3. So I'm going clockwise direction. So it should be 7 minus 3 plus 1. And again minus 3 plus 5 and minus 3. So we'll get 4. So if I do 2 numbers at a time, I get 4 plus. So this will be minus 2, again this will be plus 2. So cancelling these 2, we'll get the answer as 4. So the answer for this star is plus 4. So this star type question was repeated on other shifts as well. So I had watched the videos in other YouTube channels and learned to solve this question. So this is the second question of the puzzle given in Infosys test. So basically they'll give you set of boxes in the LHS side. So this is LHS and it is somehow related to the boxes in the RHS. It was a bit tricky at the beginning. So if you just compare the first row from LHS to first row in RHS, you could notice that simply multiplying with 2, you will get the answer. So if you see, 3 into 2 is 6, 2 into 2 is 4, 5 into 2 is 10. Okay, so you might think that this is the pattern for solving the question. So you can proceed with the second row as well. So if you do 4 into 2, it is again 8 here. But if you do 7 into 2, it is 14. But the number present here is 49. Okay, let's proceed with the next number. That is 9 into 2. That is 18. So what you could notice is the middle numbers are not matching the pattern of the rest two numbers. So next, let's proceed by doing them column wise. So let me take the pen. And select this column first. Again, if you look at the RHS, it is just multiple of 2. So if you do 3 into 2, it is 6. If you do 4 into 2, it is 8. Again, 6 into 2, it is 12. Just leave the middle column as of now. Let's select the last column now. So again, last column, if you look at the RHS, they are again multiple of 2. 5 into 2 is 10, 9 into 2 is 18, and again 12 into 2 is 24. Okay, now let's focus on the middle part. So now just we need to solve the middle part. Middle part, the middle column follows different rule. So if you just think again, so not only 2 into 2 is 4, but you can also think as 2 square. 2 square is 4, right? So if you go for the next row, just make 7 square. 7 square is 49. Yes, we can see that 49 is the answer. Then again, you can keep this question mark as x. So x square is equal to 169. And now this is a pattern, because 169 is 13 square. So we can write x as 13. So the answer for this question is 13. The first two columns follow different kind of rule as compared to the third column, that is the middle column. So as you can see that this question was a bit tricky, as the first and third column follows a different rule as compared to the second column, that is the middle column, in which we had to find the answer. So few points I want to emphasize on is, puzzle is very, very easy to solve. So please focus, not much focus on that, but try to get most of the questions correct in that, because it also carries more marks. So there was 4 puzzles and each of them had 3 marks. So 12 marks from 4 questions itself. So if you compare this with any reasoning or technical aptitude, so there one question will carry only 1 mark. So you need to solve 12 questions in order to get 12 marks. But in puzzle, it's not the case. It is very easy. Just solve 3 questions, 3 to 4 questions, you will get around 12 marks. And again, there are limited number of questions. Like in my batch, there were only 4 questions. So if you get 5 or more, then you are lucky. You might also get 3 will be the minimum number of the question, but try to get most of them correct, so that it will help in clearing the online assessment easily.